Hello, and welcome to Marriage Minutes, a series of short discussions about the redefinition of marriage. When the Bill to Redefine Marriage was going through Parliament, the government repeatedly assured people that no church would ever be forced to perform same-sex marriages against their will. But the ink isn't even dry on the bill, and already a same-sex couple has said they will go to court to force the Church of England to perform a gay wedding. Millionaire Barry Drewitt-Barlow and his civil partner Tony say they want to get married in their local parish church. But the law specifically prohibits the Church of England from providing same-sex weddings. Mr. Drewitt-Barlow says, "The only way forward for us now is to make a challenge in the courts against the church." Such a case could go all the way to the European Court of Human Rights in Strasbourg. We always said people would threaten litigation on this issue, and now, within weeks of the bill clearing Parliament, sadly, we've been proved right. We're concerned that European judges could overturn the legal protections for the church. Many months ago, we obtained expert legal advice which said this was a distinct possibility. That legal advice was sent to the Prime Minister. Yet, he carried on with the redefinition of marriage, knowing that it would put the Church of England at risk. It's simply wrong to force churches, or any other group, to go against their sincere beliefs about marriage.